Liverpool had the perfect opening day. Now they look to press on.
Well, Peter, I think they have every reason to go after another 3 points here. They pretty much set their stall out in the first match. So why back off now? It's not the time to compromise. They have the belief and they must stick to what they're good at, I feel. Last time around we were saying, start as you mean to go on. So no deserting instincts, thanks.
Chase is on.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Well, he certainly got to the ball well enough, but the rest didn't quite come off for him.
Shot a goal!
Savage so cleverly used the drop of the shoulder to take him into a shooting position then. And he got that part right, at least.
Liverpool scored early, of course, and it's 1-0.
Shoots!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Terms. Calm, composed, confident. What a super goal.
Ah, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
And it's Fabinho. And here's Roberto Firmino.
He's had a shot!
What a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all around. Clearly is aware of how important that was. He'll be hoping that it won't come back to haunt him.
Luis Alberto hits that,
has a hit! It's surely this time!
Good try, the outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate, he had a lot of people worried then.
And there goes the final whistle. Liverpool is very happy with a job well done, efficient win, which the players simply did enough. Your reflections then, Jim.